Hi YouTube, my name's Pam and welcome to my 999 day journey. Way back in 2013, about a week before my 40th birthday, I had an epiphany. The life that I was living was not the life that I wanted. And although that was a very hard realization to come to, it was something that really needed to happen and enabled me to begin a path of personal growth and development that had been sorely lacking in my life. So I developed a 10-year plan in response to that epiphany, in which I would make myself 100% debt-free, become able to grow my own food, only work part-time if, you know, as I needed to in order to pay for taxes and utilities and that sort of thing. But other than that, really just be very self-sufficient, able to pick up and travel when I wanted to and potentially move to the South. I had all these wonderful ideas. I was super serious about it. I created a spreadsheet budget. I mapped out every house payment, every savings deposit. I projected my income over the next 10 years, like the whole nine yards. I had a 10-year budget lined up. It's actually beautiful. It was a work of art. But my plans have changed a little bit since then. Life has come at me. There's, you know, 2020 was a thing. Global pandemic and all that. So I've kind of lost intensity and focus. So this morning I woke up and on my countdown clock for my 10-year plan, it is day 999. And that was kind of shocking to me because I am not, even though I'm 7 years into the plan, I have not made 7 years worth of progress. So I have to stop and adjust my goals, figure out where I am, what I need to do, and see what I can realistically accomplish in the next 2 years and 10 months time. Also today, coincidentally, one of my favorite YouTubers put out a challenge to his subscribers to start their own YouTube channels. And I thought, well, this might be a way to keep me accountable on my journey. I've always found that when I share the things that I intend to do with other people, that I actually tend to do them because I know people are looking at me. So every day, my plan is every day to create a little video and keep you guys posted on my progress, and also to introduce some of the projects and themes that I'll be working on to help reach my goals. I hope that this is entertaining and educational and maybe inspirational, and that having you as an audience will help keep me on track and help me stay motivated. So please check out some of the videos and enjoy.